This is an empty lot. Yet, a generator is running. This lot is maintained by John Ferguson, who is the son of Bonnie Meconi, who lives next door. Bonnie Meconi is a president of Riviera Heights Homeowners Association. You be the judge of what's going on this empty lot.